sure they will return. Where they failed, we have to succeed.
Just remember the deal. I get you in, I get you out. And that's my role done. You get your artifact. Whatever else I find, I get to keep.
Spoken like a true hero.
Spoken like someone who's worked for Uncle Sam before. He considered all this to be a trap.
Our informant's been leaking viable data to us under the alias Shepherd for months now. We can trust him.
Sure. If you say so.
We have to be careful. You remember my driver? The Arab who tried to steal my bag? He was part of a tribe of thieves who believe Egypt's cultural heritage is theirs to plunder.
When clearly, we all know that's Uncle Sam's job.
Go in, get what we came here for, and get out.
I like the sound of that. I don't like the sound of that.
Idea what might be inside the sanctuary. Only one of the most powerful artifacts to be found in the written histories of man, the heart of Atlantis.
So what is it about this jewel, anyway?
tear of Isis. According to legend, the goddess Isis shed a tear while searching the world for the scattered limbs of her husband Osiris. When she...
Okay, let me bring it. Why do we need to bring it here?
If my research is correct, the tear of Isis will allow us to open the gate to the inner sanctuary. Ready, Quatermain? Then do the honors. The jewel is the key to the gate. We're here on a vital mission, remember? This isn't a sightseeing tour.
It belongs in a museum. Yeah, the reward for finding it belongs in a bank account.
Yes!
Many believe my great-grandfather to be a crazy liar, with his tales of African spirits and ancient beasts lurking in the dark. Just a quick trip to the temple, she said. In and out in a second, she said. Same symbol nonsense, like in Alan's notebook. Maybe. shorts look like a job for my old pal, Brute Force. Might need more than my hands to break. Stop that thing, or what?